VIDPs, we Waziristani people are thinking that we are living in our own country, we are living in a Muslim country, but we are not treated as a Pakistani, we are not treated as a Muslim, because they didn't care the month of Ramadan. They do know well, the government know well about our tradition, about our religious sector. Our females, our elders are not, I mean, tolerate that condition they have provided us in Brno.